Forget a bird's eye view. Researchers from the universities of Hawaii and Tokyo went to the depths of the ocean to better understand one of the world's most feared creatures. With shark's eye cameras, researchers can check out what the ocean's top predator is up to under the deep blue. Sensors and video recorders were attached to the shark's fins, along with an instrument ingested to find out a little more about feeding habits. In a press release, an assistant researcher said, "It is all about getting a much deeper understanding of sharks' ecological role in the ocean, which is important to the health of the ocean and, by extension, to our own well-being." Researchers tagged a tiger shark, a blunt-nosed six-gill shark, a Galapagos shark, and sandbar sharks. The cameras caught footage researchers had never before seen until now. From the sharks' perspectives, you can see them interacting with other fish, swimming in mixed schools, and trying to grab the attention of lady sharks. They also discovered that contrary to previous beliefs, sharks use powered swimming more often than a gliding motion to get across the ocean floor. Live Science points out this is the closest researchers have come when tracking sharks. In the past, the animals were observed in captivity and migration habits were the focus of previous tracking efforts. Researchers also studied other fishy predators like tuna. They say the findings could help guide future conservation efforts. For Newsy, I'm Jasmine Bailey.